Denmark has been at the forefront of LGBTI equality for decades. Ever since Denmark in 1989 became the first country in the world to legally recognize same-sex partnerships, Denmark has fought for the rights of LGBTI people at home and abroad. In Denmark, a political consensus surrounds the issue of LGBTI rights. We passed the law on equal marriage in 2012, and in 2016, Denmark became the first country in the world to remove transgenderism from the list of mental illnesses. Copenhagen Pride is now bidding to host WorldPride. PM Idraet is bidding to host EuroGames. And I am very happy to support them. Unifying WorldPride and EuroGames in the same city for the first time ever will be incredible. I'm certain that the organizers will deliver a fantastic event. This year's Copenhagen Pride shattered all records. More than 35,000 people marched for equality. People of all sexual orientations, all genders, all colors, all religions, all of Denmark. And that is why I can promise you this. When people from all over the world come to Copenhagen in 2021 to take part in the celebration of love, freedom, sportsmanship, and LGBTI rights, you are included. We hope to see you in Copenhagen.